We must sacrifice.
Outside.
Come on. Stop. You're clear. Move on. Please step in now. Stop. Stop. You're on one.
Oh, wait, sir. Wait, sir. What's going on?
No!
My husband's right there. Wait, sir. My husband's right there.
Sufficient data. Please try again.
Got one. Next, come on. Stop. Go forward. Where are we going? Move along! Go! Get moving, traitor!
Says this is location.
No change. District 47 was the last contact. He's somewhere deep in the housing zone.
Copy.
First transmission sent. Mission packet details should be coming through. Going radio silent now.
I got what I need. We'll update. 1-8 out.
supports committed citizens.
For Zeus.
Name!
Kellen.
This way. Move! What's it got on you? Sinclair. It's gotta have something, right? You're here. What? You think you're special? But didn't you know? I'm special too, man. We all are.
Cut the shit. Where is he?
Hey, easy. Come here. You see that tower? The boy Terran's holed up at the bottom. We need to take a container down into the canyon. I'm telling you, it's messed up down there. Go in, you're not getting out. You know they're coming for you. Where's that? Take the base.
Become a community support officer. To help restore the neighborhood, we must produce strength. To live a happy life, we must sacrifice.
My call went straight to voicemail. Where are you? I need to know if you made it to Medicare station in D-47. Nassara's a hag, but at least she set those stations up. Anyway, call me when you get this. I just, hope you didn't get over to your ex's house again. I told you I won't stand for it.
That's the suppressing bar. To the Hellgast people, builders of New Helgen, defenders of freedom.
First thing, we need to get you below. Make your way over to the launch tower. Stop one of the scarabs. You can ride it down into the canyon.
Zeus, this is 1-8. Do you read me? Over. Zeus, come in. Over.
Control Reaper 1. Control Reaper 1. Lockstat. Unlockstat. Container City. Status. No contact.
Understood.
Advance a report.
Out.
Militia numbers are growing. Black Americans are everywhere.
We're wasting our time down here. None of these commoners will talk to us. They bow down to Tyrion now.
If Asari doesn't act soon, we will make a great exit.
Thank you.
Pulsar 1-8, I've got something. I'm patching it through now.
Copy that. This is exactly what we need. Any sign of Turin?
Negative.
Keep far out.
Suffering.
Enough! You were supposed to wait.
We have waited 20 years. We are sick of waiting. Besides, I am giving them a taste of what is to come.
And without me, you would not have that opportunity. What awaits them here on Helgen is my doing. Remember that.
Maybe I should try counting to 10 next time.
Don't worry. Your use outweighs your recklessness. When the time comes, you will be needed to deliver the weapon.
I am honored. And when will it be ready?
Soon. The little mouse is here, hard at work. That's right, Vecten. Massar's talents aren't going to waste. Only now, she's focused on eliminating a different race. Yours. See, this is what happens when you blow things up. You come snooping around for answers.
Do what you came to do, assassin. Make your country proud.
Pulsar, 1-8. Tyrion is dead. Repeat. Tyrion is dead.
Can't be that. I knew I could count on that. Get yourself to the extraction site now.
Cornered, sir. I'm not getting out.
Damn it! You know what's coming, soldier!
I've been here before, sir.
They won't let you out a second time, Lucas. I won't leave you in there. You hear me?
You should know when you're beaten. Otherwise, you'll embarrass yourself. Contact! Who is it? is your contact? Vector has let you down. Her power is waning. She's inferior. Take this opportunity to reflect on your behavior. I hope you are more helpful in their return.
We haven't got much time. I'm not going to harm you. The attack on Vecta had nothing to do with us. I want to end this, not start another war. Now tell me, who is Tyrann working with?
Untie me.
You are not in a position to bargain. Who is it?
Stahl. Yorhan. Stahl. He's on Helgen. You gave him a SAR. She's building him a weapon. Vectans. Half-breeds. Everyone dies. Including you.
You are under orders. I expected you to follow them.
How could you? What Massar did on that ship was an abomination. She deserves punishment. I'll kill her myself if I have to.
Please spare me the melodrama. You are talking about things you cannot possibly understand.
What has Stahl promised you? Power?
He has promised us a home. And the survival of our people. At last we have a chance to negotiate from a position of strength. As we've always wanted. As we deserve.
Not like this. Have you forgotten the blood that runs through my veins?
How dare you question me?
I will be killed no matter who is targeted.
Be quiet at once.
Your mother, please, I...
Never call me that!
Demands of me. Guards, I'm having you sent away, where you'll be safe.
Wait! No! Mother, please! Don't do this!
Curious to think we were once the same race. And now you're the enemy. I shouldn't feel anything. But I do. Keep him alive.
I have to warn him.
No, there's no time. Just follow my...